So guys, today I played a new game because I want to change for you guys. You're not going to feel. I'll see you now.
No. Oh, haha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dad? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Oh no, he is faking.
What was that? Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Sarah, are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No one would come in here.
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Someone had a ride with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad?
Come here.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You've seen half the people who said you lost their minds.
Let's go.
You gonna tell me what happened?
later.
Hey, Sam. How you holding up, huh?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Sam, Sam. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Maybe these men wouldn't shut up.
Sam, where'd you go?
Sam, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
Get the hell out. Take 71.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family on mangled and sadly high.
Call me soon.
Right. I'm sorry. They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. The east coast, the west coast. I hope that some bitch made it up.
Shit, shit.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just their people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, we did. We're fine, trust me.
Whoa, no.
See what they need?
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
We got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
No! You can see what I said.
Someone else will come along.
You should have heard.
Oh, Baru, are you okay? Oh, shit, Shelby.
Tommy, oh, shit.
Go. Yeah, I'll play GTA about 10 minutes, yeah, bro. Okay.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Turn here.
Hey, dude, it is. Oh, okay, bro. Oh, shit. So
good. What is he running from?
I'm trying.
No. You can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
They're there.
Hold on. Go.
Oh, man. Okay. I'll tell you. I'll tell you what game it is after you, bro. Whatever good game after. Oh, so good. Oh, no.
I'm
here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
keep us safe. Come on, babe. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
What the hell is happening? Why are we doing this?
Keep looking at me, baby. Over there.
We're gonna get this. Come on, you move.
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
We're not...
Civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God.
Whoa.
See, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. All right, I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know.
No.
Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, babe. Don't do this to me, babe. Come on. No. No.
No. Oh, my fault. Oh, my fault. I want to walk away. I get my kill out of trouble.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
No. It's a holy game. Oh, no.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
That son of a bitch is smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
We've got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up.
I've been selected for outside work duty. Oh,
that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to be outside.
I'll make sure it's
okay. Attention. Citizens are required to carry a compliance with all city personnel mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Go. Get on the ground.
Hey, Jesus.
Let's get down.
Wrong.
Hands on your fucking head. Do it.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
What's Mark there? Did you hear? They caught him trying to use fake ration.
Highest squad?
Yeah. I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. We'll run through it.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside of the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tex, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
Me too.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell them?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's at.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military, in fact.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch them throw away down here.
Every night.
Let's grab our gear.
Bubble.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
Try over there.
Check that back area.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got all the arms?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up.
Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me in turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Get off my girl for you,
all right,
bastard.
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I have about the outside. I can hear the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
No, guys. tell one way of being something. One way. Sorry about that, Travis. I'll put my dad to something for him. Sorry about it.
Be a dear, would you?
Okay.
Here. Here. Pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Oh, bro, me.
Your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Make sure there aren't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, huh?
You know what he's expecting.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess!
Bradley, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's okay, Bradley.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
You gotta help your buddy.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Yep, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Bat's coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about coming home.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
What the hell is that?
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
No, don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
Beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I'll bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on me.
Fuck!
Here, take care of that wound.
Thanks.
Nicely done, Texas.
Me too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Come on.
Give me your hand. There you go.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus.
We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around here.
I meant to tell you, it was down on Georgia Street. All these soldiers showed up at 3:55. All of them.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Not bad. Cracking down on the heart.
I like watching you work.
Boy, I will kick me under.
Let's search the area.
Oh, you're a bot.
Thank you.
We should have brought more people.
You just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
No.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. See that shit?
That office. Robert must run in there. Let's go.
Bubble. no.
Joel, this way.
Well, hello, Robert.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. And fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We don't have to look very far.
Hell. We need Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
It don't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. They're planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Okay. I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
Ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them. You and I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
You should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Where are we going, Marlene? This way. It's not far now. How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
The place is right ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll say. Joel, give me a hand with this. Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Well, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talk. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Let's go.
Down here. Keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Tunnel.
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled a kid before?
No, it's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene, anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decided to run up and join the Fireflies, didn't you?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why.
Oh, no, oh, no, 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 no,
great, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Oh, shit. What?
Watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams. You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse up there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere. How's Merlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Whoa, no.
Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, then Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
What do I do? You won't tell me I'm going anything.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup of 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. Signal, we run.
Signal, run.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
Go, go!
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
Once you got through, just the trip.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? Hold on.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Yeah. What about it?
You see anything? So far, so good. Get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh man.
I'm gonna find them. Through here, come on. gonna follow us down here?
Wouldn't sticking around to find out.
Stay low, I'll keep quiet.
It was too damn close to us. It better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Oh, I'll get it, Steve.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Rally squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally. Okay.
Yeah. One way, yo. soldiers are back in for me. I will be about eating my gear, but
there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
See ya, geek.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Shit.
Watch your head.
Oh, God, go back.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellen.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on, Mom.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second.
Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
got away from me.
Go, Mark, that's it, Bill King, in that one.